So let's kick off the night now, ladies and gentlemen, properly with the action. And as you just heard, tag team action. Erica Zico and El Nevado will team up. Here comes JSR.
This opening contest is a tag team match. For one fall. Introducing first, originally from India, weighing in at 272 pounds. Instant Impact. JSR.
JSR. Making a shock return. On the EDO in the last chance Money in the Bank qualifier battle royal. Entering second and meeting Izico in the first two of the match. And getting some revenge on Derek Izico. And JSR, well, you heard him as he was announced. Instant Impact. Now that's what JSR did, and he got his revenge on Izico, but it doesn't end there. Derek Izico will face JSR at Gold Ambitions. Hardcore rules, KO only.
From Monstropolis, weighing in at 379 pounds, James P. Sullivan.
And here's Sully, and as we already heard, he'll take on Baraka at the Chasing Ambitions finale. And if Sully wins, then he will go on to face El Nevado. Gold Ambitions. Of course, since coming to CXWI, Sully has had El Nevado in his sights. He's going to have a chance now to get that title shot against him. But that's for the meantime. Start off this match, and it's El Nevado and JSR starting it out. Of course, JSR wasn't the only person to make his return during that last chance rumble. You see a scoop slam there by El Nevado. And a dropkick to follow. Of course, Broly also made his return. See Izico getting in there now. Well, ladies and gentlemen, what a night we have for you. Coming to you live from the Desert Financial Arena here in Phoenix. We have this tag action to kick it off. Derek Izico and El Nevado against JSR and Sully. El Nevado! And in that one there, we have one-on-one action to follow this as Brute will go one-on-one with Zonic. Of course, we know that following the vote of confidence on Phalo.
One, two.
JSR able to kick out of that one. Following the vote of confidence on Phalo. Tails and Zonic. And they put an attack on Agumon. And Agumon saved by Groot. Then announced that Groot would face Zonic here tonight. Not only that, but Zavok and Zonic will be the first team to enter into the tag team number one contender gauntlet. And the second team. My voice is breaking a lot, I'm aware of that. The second team in will be the Guardians. Of course, that's Groot and Rocket Raccoon. Rocket Raccoon, who we have not seen for a very long time since he was injured in that Week of Wire tournament in KIJW, in which he ended up having to go, I think it was 6 tiebreaker rounds alongside Ken Masters and Chewbacca. Al Nevino now in and putting the leg lock in. But yeah, Groot will go one-on-one with Zonic here tonight. Fatal 4-way action featuring the 4 individuals that will be competing in the men's Money in the Bank ladder match. Those, of course, being Isakov, Reptile, Vince Ford, and Johnny Gat. We have the second of the Pick Your Poison matches. Justin selected Zavok's opponent last time. This time Zavok is selecting Justin's opponent. So Justin will be in action later against an opponent of Zavok's choosing. We have more tag team action. That will put the racers, Captain Falcon and Sebulba, up against their old rivals, the Servants of the Abiding Truth, Milo Ilasevich and Chris Zero, as the issues between those two teams continues. Look at this now, gold standard! And now El Nevino with the cover! Referee's out of it! He's back up now! Only a one! Referee got caught, the impact of everything that was going on there. Gino Tag made it once again. JSR bringing weapons in, but referee trying to get some control, and that allows Isaiah to pick up the weapon that JSR brought in and clocks JSR with it. And there's another one now in Isaiah's hand. Of course, our main event tonight. Sully busted open. Didn't take long for the blood to start to flow. There's a lot of bad blood in this matchup. And the bad blood continues all the way through to the main event. Mewtwo and Tails, representing the Brotherhood, against Arbiter and Tyler Donnellan. Here's Sully biting Isika. One way to bring him down. See there now, oh, nice caught there by Isika. Trying to go for a score by him. Sully catching him. And now, oh, he's got Isika up for a monster mash! Come there, the referee was distracted with JSR! Isika able to kick out. As mentioned, this matchup was made following the vote of confidence. Argumon announcing it that Arbiter and Tyler have got to put their differences aside against Mewtwo and Tails in a tornado tag team match, in which if Mewtwo and Tails lose the match, then the Brotherhood will disband. The crew have got the golden chance to finally bring an end to the Brotherhood. Of course, the question is, can Arbiter and Tyler get along? Of course, there was a rumor planted earlier tonight that Tyler Donnellan and actually joined the Brotherhood. But that rumour seems to have been very quickly debunked. Arbiter himself not believing the rumour. No one in the crew believes it. I think the Brotherhood might be getting desperate. Now eyes, look at this, is he coming to Jamaica Plex?
One, two.
Is he going to Jamaica Plex? And there is JSR to make the save. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, this is only our first matchup tonight. We have got a full heated card. How appropriate being here in Phoenix, Arizona. A state that is so hot, it doesn't acknowledge daylight saving time. Except if you live in one of the Native American reservations. I believe it's called the Hopi Reservation, but I cannot remember it. Or it might be called the Navajo Nation. I cannot remember. So you know, look at this double team now from Izika and El Navino. See that JSR going out after Izika. Now Sully's got El Navino on the inside. Referee trying to get control in this one and failing miserably. Check this out. Get out of Vito. Look at this, Sully trying to hit that monster mash, but gets lifted up for the gold standard. And Sully getting right back up from it. Get thrown into the corner though. Now Navino once again taking out JSR, keeping Sully isolated. Tag made. Izika's coming in. Off the pull back in a hug and Rana. You know, I may not agree with what Izika, Isakov, and Navino were saying earlier. I mean, once again, it's how democracy works. You know, this isn't the 1600s any longer. You see there, JSR cutting the ref off. Gives Sully the time to kick out. But you know, this isn't the 1600s any longer. You don't publicly announce who you're voting for. I mean, you can let people know, but that's your own discretion. You cast your vote in secret. When you vote in the general election in the United Kingdom or vote for the president in the United States, you cast your vote anonymously. You cast it in secret. That is how democracy works. And it seems already that Isakov's attempt Ogawa to publish the results. I mean, the results were already published. He won and received 49% of the roster vote. More people gave him confidence than no confidence. Yeah, you can make the argument about those abstaining, but again, that's their choice. Now, once again, referee gotta get control in this one. It seems already that plot by Isakov has already backfired. And Ogawan is gonna be looking to take Isakov down for, as you heard him there, libel, slander, and defamation. Isakov may have just dug his own grave. He wanted to sign Ogamon's death warrant. He may have just signed his own by mistake. Tag made. it's Isakov coming in. Once again now, the double team by Izika. And now Novino, look at this, look at that cut. That. You can see now Novino, the scoop slam. Trying to wheel kick, missed it. Tag to JSR! And now finally JSR's the legal participant. There, Aldovino going back into the ring. Oh, need to fall back into JSR's arms with the powerbomb. Now JSR's going to turn it up. Getting in there. And once again, instant impact. There, Izika and Sully pulling up on the ramp. Oh, you got El Devito and JSR in the ring. Oh, Nelson slam there. Well, Isakov, he will be in action later tonight. But again, it seems that. And now look at this, a roll up here. The referee distracted. Isakov keeping the ref distracted. JSR had the aerial ace champion beat. El Novino. Of course, Zogamon made it clear. Judges, of course, the judges clean. For the last show of the Chasing Ambitions tournament. Judges were Kirby, Pauline, and Lugia. And of course, there was controversy initially about Lugia and Kirby rating the match a draw, but Pauline giving the match to Tyler. But that controversy has been addressed, and the decision is final. Does mean that it will be Mewtwo against Tyler Donovan in the Chasing Ambitions final. See Sunny getting in and just rushing out of here to that splash, and now now JSR tossing out Avito across the ring, and well, right now this is just looking good. The JSR, oh, look at that counter there, couldn't keep hold of that. Man, thanks for coming. And now Sully tossing out Avito to the outside. Now JSR going to work on out Avito. Now the tides in this match have changed. Here comes Monster Mash. Now El Devito back in the ring. DDT there. Another DDT. And look at that there. Out of counter. That's Sully up. Bounce standard. And Sully straight back up from it. And now, and look at this. Now Novino getting the heck out of there. Tagging himself out, but here comes Izika. Of course, Derek Izika out of Kingston, Jamaica. Of course, ever since breaking away from the Indian Jamaican connection, which he was part of with JSR, He has chased titles, mainly the international one, but came up unsuccessful on those occasions. Tried to get into the Money in the Bank, and out of it, a monster mash! And a wipeout of everyone in the ring. And now, Alona Vido tossing Sully out of the ring and over jumps the Asai moonsault. Now, Jamaican Plex by Derek Izica. So I'm going to miss on that one. And the referee in this situation, he's trying to keep control of this one. Imagine what he's going to have to deal with later tonight. Of course, we are in the Desert Financial Arena, Phoenix, Arizona, which is the monster mash there by Sully, which is the hometown of Tyler Donnellan. So no doubt, this crowd are going to be electric when the crew comes out later. Very nicely done there by Sully, and getting a two count out of it. Well, don't let Sully's size fool you. He is agile. Nicely done there. A monster mash. Out of the ring goes Aldovino, and there's the monster mash again for Derek Izica. 100. This one's over.
And all your winners, and James Pete Sullivan.
Very nice victory for Sully and JSR. Sully, the one scoring the victory, and oh, what a sack! Oh, that's Baraka! Baraka out here! Vito got back in and look at this! Double teams! I own the Vito and Baraka! And now, oh fuck! Spike pile driver! And now, oh, look at this! Slicing dice! Slicing dice by Baraka, and now, picked up again and biting Sully! Sully right on that open wound! You cannot be serious. change the fact that you lost the match. I'm guessing... Oh, it's classic Naveen. You can never leave.